Camilla Parker owns it all. Prince Harry was evicted from home by Carlos III thanks to her. As we all know, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex will have to leave their home, and until then the reason is unknown. It was King Charles III who forced his youngest son, Prince Harry, to leave Frogmore Cottage with his wife Meghan Markle. Up until then, much had been said to support the reasons for such a decision, but it is now known that Camilla Parker was the most influential. That's right, according to reports from the palace, the deportation process began in the first days of January and shortly after the Duke's book Parts was published. A book so controversial that it immediately hit the media and sparked the wrath of the royal family. Carlos made sure he didn't read or read such a work, but he didn't need it because comments about what was said there went viral instantly, causing kings to cry out. No one is saved, less than Camilla Parker. Property is necessary for others, they reported. But now it is known that this is not the main reason that people close to the royal family have confirmed that the main influencer is Camilla and the comments are aimed at her. He ordered Carlos III to do what was necessary to destroy his son. The king clearly gave. He warned him that Camilla was sacrosanct, the relatives said of what King Carlos III would say to his son, with whom relations were deteriorating. Obviously the reasons are darker than we see and she will pull the king's strings. Even her children are asking her not to marry, as Critical Voices reports.
Cuando oí tu voz, supe que había encontrado el amor de mi corazón.
Entiendo que todo en lo que yo creo en algún momento se escapa.